I just wanted to give a quick shout out to my girlfriend Jen. She's like one of my best friends. I love her to death. I want to shout her out because she is the one who provided all of the pictures and videos. I did most of the videos, but she did most of the pictures. So I just want to thank Jen for taking pictures at the event. And yeah, just wanted to throw that in there. Her Instagrams, I will link below. Please go check her out. She is also starting an OnlyFans. If you guys are interested and you want to check out her content, I will put the link for her OnlyFans down below as well. So, yeah, just wanted to throw that in there really quickly before the video started. Hi, guys, and welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you what I did over this past weekend. First, on Saturday, we went to a little thing called Emo Night. Now, I don't know if any of you have heard of this, but it started in Brooklyn, New York, and from New York, it branched out into several parts of New Jersey, Asbury Park, Atlantic City, and then it made its way to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Now, at this event, there is a DJ there, and the DJ will play different songs from the 90s to the 2000s, mostly like screamo bands and very punk bands, old school rock, new age things, many different genres, but all ranging between the early to late 90s up until the early to late 2000s. And so I went with my girlfriend Jen and Nick to this event, and we had such a blast. We ate there, we drank, we got to see the show. We were right up in the front. There was dancing. It was such a wonderful experience. I had gone to Emo Night once before, and I went to the one in Brooklyn, and my experience there was not the best, but I did have a lot more fun this time around. We did that on Saturday.
Yesterday, you'll make the greatest escape. One year old, they say, they don't know what's anywhere. Throw it away, forget yesterday, you'll make the greatest.
And then on Sunday, I went with Nick and his friends to celebrate his one friend's birthday. We went to the bowling alley, Bolero. And then after that, we went and enjoyed ice cream and we sat and chat and it was a wonderful time. That's pretty much most of what I did over the weekend. So that is why I wasn't able to post. That is why I was, you know, I didn't get a chance to film either. So here I am today on my work day filming this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this mini vlog of my past weekend, and I hope that you enjoy the vlogs in general. If you do, please like this video. Make sure you comment down below if you like seeing me do vlogs, if you want to see me do more vlogs. Let me know what you would like to see in my next video. And if you're not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. Make sure your notifications are turned on, and until next time, bye guys. I did not send you guys off with a proper kiss goodbye, so I'm gonna do that. Anyway, bye guys. I hope to see you in my next video. Mwah.